Here's a product review from Golf Life, and I'm with Frank Norris from Second Guy Golf. Who is the second guy, Frank?
Second Guy is a golfer that we all have in our bag. He comes with us every time we play golf. Whenever you hit that bad shot, and we all hit bad shots, we tell our buddy in the cart to throw us another ball. We hit that next shot just pure and clean and on the green.
Absolutely.
That's our second guy. He's a great golfer, and that's what Russ was bringing and thinking of when he developed this company. Great product, great golf shot, second guy.
Yeah, and the product that we're talking about is the fine apparel that we're wearing today. Golf Life was sent some great shirts from Second Guy. We tried them out, and then luckily Frank from Second Guy came out to talk to us. And Russ Ortiz started the company. He's got a great story behind these wonderful shirts that we're wearing today. They're breathable, they're awesome, great look. But what's the story?
Story is, Russ is a former Major League Baseball player. He played for a few teams, most notably the Arizona Diamondbacks and San Francisco Giants.
I don't like that team very much.
He's done well, he had a great career, but he's always been very charitable, he wants to give back. So he is just a golf nut. He loves the game of golf. He wanted to do something in the golf industry, plus be able to give back. So with every purchase of a Second Guy Golf shirt, hat, or whatever, goes to a charity. The proceeds, all the proceeds, 100% of the proceeds go to charity.
Right.
So we also, and the charity for the men's line is a charity called Feed Our Starving Children. The charity for the women's line is Josie's Angels.
Okay.
And so everything, all the proceeds go to these organizations. So he's wanted to give back. He's wanted to be in the golf industry. He combined the two. This is a great, great thing Russ is doing.
Yeah, and it's very interesting because, I mean, it's not like, these are nice shirts. I mean, you did a nice
job.
Great
shirt, yeah.
And you're gonna sell these in retail so anyone can buy them.
Anyone.
And they're gonna actually be helping somebody when they're doing
it. Absolutely. We wanna get the word out there that every shirt that's bought, everything goes to charity. All the proceeds go to charity. So that if you see it online, if you're on our website, not the average golfer, when he buys a shirt in a pro shop, does not know where this is going.
Right.
You will know where a Second Guy Golf proceed is going if you buy it in one of the pro shops or online.
Well, Russ Ortiz, great guy. I remember him as a pitcher. He was a competitive guy. Looks like he's taken up a great endeavor. And Frank, we wish you luck with Second Guy Golf.
Well, thank you very
much. And where can we find out more about getting our hands on these
fine
shirts?
You can go online, www.secondguygolf.com. That's 2ND, guygolf.com.
That's awesome. Folks, get to secondguygolf.com and get your Second Guy shirts and help out a child in need.